there's a discrepancy often in what advisors think their clients value and what clients say they value when it comes to financial advice.